Hi, I'm Rafiq Mansour, the Chief of Mission of the U.S. Embassy in Singapore. It feels like only yesterday that I graduated from a lovely public high school in Orange County, California. Nothing as fancy as SAS, though. I don't have any advice to give, but three life observations to share. First, average is over. There is no replacement for hard work and perseverance. In my own life, whatever I lacked in intelligence, I always tried to make up for hard work. Second, when you reach the top, don't lose your head. And when you hit bottom, don't lose your heart. Your experience at SAS has prepared you very well to face the challenges and opportunities in today's unpredictable world. You will reach the very top of your professions. Don't lose your head. Remain humble and help those who are less fortunate. This will make your success even more whole. I also wish you some failures. Winston Churchill said, "Success is often nothing more than going from one failure to the next with undiminished enthusiasm." Some failures will help you stay grounded. And let's face it, few people like those whose feet have never touched the ground. When you face setbacks and adversity, don't lose your heart. Third, plan your life. But remain flexible enough, for your life is unlikely to turn the way you planned it. In my case, when I graduated from high school, I thought I wanted to become a doctor. And so I double majored in biology and French literature, and then I went to medical school. You can already tell how ill-prepared I am for a career in diplomacy. But when I was selected to be a Foreign Service Officer for the United States of America, this was my American dream. Fortunately, I was flexible enough to drastically change professional course. Today, I consider myself very fortunate. I consider that my life has turned out to be much richer thanks to the unique experiences I lived, the fantastic people I met, and the great honor that is to represent and serve my country. Finally, my very best wishes to the SAS class of 2020. Much success, happiness, good health, adventures, meaningful contributions to the world, and social responsibility. Cheers.